अस्सलाम वालेकुम प्यारे बच्चों, आई होप यू आर ऑल फाइन। सो बिफोर स्टार्टिंग माई लेसन, आई वुड लाइक टू गिव अ ब्रीफ रिकैप ऑफ माई प्रीवियस लेसन। एज यू ऑल नो दैट इन अवर प्रीवियस लेसन वी हैव स्टार्टेड अवर चैप्टर नंबर 5, दैट वॉज विज थ्रू सॉफ्टवेयर। एंड ऑब्वियसली एज द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इंडिकेट्स दैट दिस चैप्टर इज रिलेटेड टू द सॉफ्टवेयर। वट इज़ अ सॉफ्टवेयर? I explained you that software is basically the set of programs. What program usually is an organized set of instruction that tells the computer what to do, that gives the command to the computer. Then we have discussed there are two types of the software. Number one, the system software. As you know that system software is a built-in software and it is the main basic software that is necessary by the computer. It is related for the functioning of different parts of the computer. We have the example of our Windows operating system as a system software. Then we have discussed the operating system, that operating system is a type of the system software which is responsible for the direct control or the management of hardware and other basic devices. So Microsoft Windows, Mac and Linux are the different operating system. Now students, we will start the application software today. Application software is usually the second type of the software and it is not the built-in software. You can install it from the Google, plus you can also install into the computer with the help of the CDs. Their CDs are easily available in the market. Application software consists of the program used to perform the specific task. Application software may comprise of a word processing program or include a collection of programs such as the Microsoft Office with different programs on database management, spreadsheet, word processing. So अक्सर आप लोगों ने देखा होगा कि आपके fathers जो हैं वो mostly अपना office का काम जो है Microsoft Excel पे करते हैं. So what is that? Microsoft Excel is an application software, plus Microsoft Word, Microsoft PowerPoint, all the Microsoft Office and the database management are the part of the application software. With the help of the application software, we can complete our different tasks. Just like with the help of the Microsoft Excel or the spreadsheet, we can do our basic calculations, we can make the bar graphs, charts and the pie graphs. With the help of Microsoft Word, we can type our data, we can write an essay or the book. With the help of the Microsoft PowerPoint, we can make even our presentations too. Word processing softwares enable us to create the documents such as the letters and reports. We can find the mistakes in the documents and correct them. As you can see in this window is related to the Microsoft Word 2010. Basically, there are the different versions of the Microsoft Word and every Microsoft, including the Excel, PowerPoint. Basically, these Microsoft Office usually updated and upgraded his different options or the features. That's why nowadays we are using the Microsoft Word 2014 even available. So Microsoft Word mein you can make the reports, you can write a letter, you can write an essay. As per your level, I can only explain to you that you can write a letter, and even when you do a certain mistake, so you can find the red underline in it. Ye hame hamari mistake bhi batata hai. Agar aapki spelling galat ho jaye, it also help us to correct our spelling. Even if we have misunderstandingly हम स्पेस देना भूल गए तो वो भी हमारी करेक्ट करेगा. डेस्कटॉप पब्लिशिंग सॉफ्टवेयर. डेस्कटॉप पब्लिशिंग सॉफ्टवेयर एनेबल अस टू कंबाइन द टेक्स्ट एंड द ग्राफिक्स इन द सिंगल डॉक्यूमेंट्स. एज यू कैन सी दिस इज द डेस्कटॉप पब्लिकेशन सॉफ्टवेयर एंड द हेल्प ऑफ विच वी कैन कंबाइन अवर टेक्स्ट एंड द पिक्चर. विद द हेल्प ऑफ विच यू कैन मेक द कार्ड, यू कैन मेक द इन्विटेशन लेटर, यू कैन मेक एनी डॉक्यूमेंट, यू कैन इवन मेक द टाइटल ऑफ योर बुक. We use desktop publishing software to design posters, newsletter, brochures and books. So all kinds of work that our digital printing departments are doing right now, they are just doing it with the help of desktop publishing software. All the posters, newsletters, brochures and everything. आपने कभी आपके इस एरिया में अरोमा ग्रिल अवेलेबल है पैरागॉन सिटी में? सो इफ यू हैव एवर फाइंड अ ब्रोशर ऑफ एनी कंपनी, इट विल इट्स श्योर दैट इट विल बी मेड बाय द डेस्कटॉप पब्लिशिंग सॉफ्टवेयर. लेट्स मूव टू द पेज नंबर 38. लेट मी फिक्स माई ट्राइपॉड फर्स्ट. ओके, in this page we will discuss about the spreadsheet. As you know, this is the spreadsheet. In the spreadsheet you can find the rows, the horizontal lines and the columns, the vertical lines. When these the rows and the columns meet each other, make a box, this is known as a grid. These all are the grids. So with the help of the spreadsheet you can do the calculations even in the millions. Even सारी company का जो record है वो भी usually Excel पर चलता है. You can find in this picture, this is the monthly budget. So we can create a spreadsheets with the help of an application software called the Microsoft Excel. This is the Microsoft Excel. Spreadsheets are used for calculating, budgeting and organized data in the form of numbers, charts and tables. As I told you earlier that we can't only calculate our data with the help of the spreadsheets or the Microsoft Excel, but we can also represent our data in the form of the bar graph, pie charts, etc. Even a simple graph and the table with the help of this. You can find the various option of insert the graph, insert the etc. अगर आपके schools खुले होते हैं, obviously मैं इसका practical ज़रूर कराती हूँ, but unfortunately the pandemic has destroyed our daily basis life, so that's why you have to make it like this. Spreadsheets are used, ये तो हो गया. A computer spreadsheet program enable us to compute large amounts of the numerical data much faster than a calculator. अच्छा, if you will do these calculations students with the help of the calculator, so it will take a lot of time, plus it will be much hassle for you. You have to put all the values and you will have to click the plus and the minus and the multiply and the percentage. That will be wasting it of time. But if you do want to calculate, if you want to do a lot of numerical data, so you will just put your values in this spreadsheet or the Microsoft Excel sheet and you will just insert a formula, either if you want to add or subtract or minus or everything, and then it can just do it for you in the minutes of seconds. A spreadsheet is a grid of rows and the columns in which we organize the numbers and the text. I told you earlier that these are all the grids that is combined by the meeting of the rows and the columns. In which months did the school spend the most of the stationery? ये आपने बताना है जी. ये months आपको बताए हुए, जनवरी, फरवरी, मार्च, अप्रैल, मई, जून, जुलाई, अगस्त, सितंबर, अक्टूबर, नवंबर, दिसंबर. ये आपके पेपर के सारे पैसे आ गए. That is the cost for the blue and black pens for each month. That is the cost of the other stationery. So you will apply the formula for each of the month and the Microsoft spread will be able to provide you the answer in this column. Then you will determine ki kis mein hamara sabse zyada kharcha hua hai. Spreadsheet can be used to draw pie charts and bar graphs as well. Okay students, if you we will be leaving the chapter here. We will start the next topic in the next lesson. I hope you have got all the concepts. If you have any query regarding this lesson, feel free to ask. I will be sharing your homework after this lecture in the class group. Thank you everyone.